Yo, 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 what's good, y'all? God of War here, bringing you a playthrough of Beyond Two Souls. I have a lot of games on my PlayStation that I've been wanting to play, and I figured why not, instead of live streaming them, why not just make, you know, video playthroughs of each one? That way I can do episodes to see if y'all like them or not, you know. So, based on y'all reaction and y'all feedback, we'll decide, you know, if I will continue with the current playthrough that I upload or will I move on to the next one. So with this one, we're doing Beyond Two Souls, as you can see. The feedback is good, if I get enough likes, stuff like that, I will upload the next episode. So we're just going to do one for right now, then let me know what y'all think. And like I said, the feedback is good, we're going to keep rolling with it. If you haven't already, make sure you drop a like, man. Follow my socials, they're down below, the Twitter, the Instagram. Join my Discord, that way you can know when I go live, because I also do live stream on YouTube. I might move over to Twitch, I don't know when, I can't give you exact time when, but I've been considering it, maybe even Facebook Live. But with that being said, y'all, we'll get right into the playthrough. I'm probably not going to talk that much, I might put in my input here and there. I did try to play this a little bit, I think I got through like two little scenes and then I stopped playing it, so I'm gonna start from the beginning for y'all, so y'all can, you know, re-experience it with me. For those of you who don't know what Beyond Two Souls is, it's like one of those butterfly effect, you know, choice style type games. Like, your choices and your actions will affect the outcome and what type of ending you can get, you know, the bad ending, the good ending, the okay ending, stuff like that, you know, like Detroit, Heavy Rain, games like that. This is one of those type of games. This is a really old game. I'm pretty sure a lot of people have played it. I've watched people play it, but I've wanted to go through and play it myself, experience the gameplay myself, choose my own action, and see what type of ending I can get. So I'm not gonna talk anymore. We'll get right into it, y'all.
I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
I've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them!
Goddamn fools!
Oh man, some shit about to go down.
They're coming.
Hey,
Why does dude low-key remind me of the dude from Stranger Things? What's his name? Hopper. Like, he got a girl with weird abilities and shit, you know? By the way, shout out to all my Stranger Things fans out there. Yep.
Jody, what have you done?
They brought guns to a supernatural fight. The experiment, alright. Let's go.
How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing.
Look at this nigga lining, bro. Who lined you up? That boy lining just goes straight down.
Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later.
Shut your stupid lined up, man. You know what? Let me stop. Hey, Edge, your scissor hands lined your stupid ass up. Play with me.
All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Shouldn't you be waiting for your barber to line you up properly? You need to kill your barber, bro. Open the door.
Ah, come on. I don't have any more
change. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
Was due 2 weeks ago.
I said it's nearly
ready. Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Hey, man's behind you got a better liner than you, bruh.
It's been raining this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
It's been particularly cold.
No, it hasn't.
Look at this stiff-ass newspaper he reading.
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
Very funny, Phil.
What you reading over here? Let me see. Can I see? You said no? Okay. Why that shit so stiff? When I see my people read newspaper, you know, they be trying to read that shit. No, I'm gonna stop. Let me shut up.
I'm waiting for you, honey.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Boy, look at Green Goblin.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start.
Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you.
And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that?
I don't know if you can get a good, better lining.
Good. All right, let's go for it.
First card.
I picked the wrong one.
Next card.
Imagine you playing cards with somebody and you was able to do this, bro. Just read their hand whenever you want. She built like a square. Let me stop. She built more like this, a circle.
Next card.
Next card. Some stupid ass. Got these bright ass lights in her face, bro. She can't see. I got a little piece of bacon.
Good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You can make them fall over.
What would be the point of that, sir? You trying to scare the old lady, give her a fucking heart attack or some shit? Like she.
Anything else in the room you can move?
Can I move her, stupid ass? Yeah, knock her ass off the chair. Yeah, you don't want no smoke. Oh my god! About to mess this room up. Uh-huh. Experiment over. Nah, it's over when I say it's over. Get your ass in my listening. You gotta do what I want. Now I do what I want. Now I do what I want. Hey, now I do what I want. Hey, now I do what I want.
Danger. Get out of there!
Run them pockets. Run that purse. What's in there? Turn up the heat a little bit in here. This lady is hysterical right now. Can't give me such power and expect me not to abuse it. One-800 choke that hoe. Let me stop. Alright, I'm done. I can fuck up this room too. Knock, knock. Open up the door.
It's over, Jody. It's over. It's over.
It'll never be over.
Thank you.
mad too. You got my ass here fucking playing cards against humanity and shit, man. Me at 25% strangled up. Okay, alright, maybe I got some anger tendencies I need to work out then. I'm part of the lower bracket. Very much so, golly. Alright, you guys, we're gonna go ahead and end the video right there. If you made it to the end, man, thank you so much. Shout out to all my current subs. If you're watching this right now, man, I appreciate y'all. And if you haven't subbed already, man, consider hitting that sub button. You know, join the fam, help me reach my goal. At the time of this video uploading, which is May 24th, I will be going live tonight. So be on the lookout for that, man. Appreciate y'all for watching. I'm out. Peace.